We're upstairs today carving a sign for the Baumann Fire Department. So if we take a spin over here, we have a nice prep on it. So he's got it stained and then ran some 3-inch tape so he can go back after and spray paint it red. He's got a built-in border, and then he's going to have the logo in red as well. So lots of cool things we've been coming up with here on the X-Carve upstairs in the loft.